go. We're at the top. What the trail's been like. It's taken us a while to go a couple miles. Climbing a couple thousand feet in elevation now, over just a handful of miles. Pretty steep. West Virginia cow pasture. Started over there at that furthest ridge line up there yesterday. We're on mile 18, 19?
It's gonna be 19.
19 miles.
19 miles.
19 miles right now, a couple thousand feet of elevation gain. Dad's hanging in there. And we're almost there for the day.
Wherever there is.
Oh, we're at the top, it's pouring rain. Top-ish.
We made it somewhere, now we just gotta find some place to camp.
After 8, we made it to the ridge top. The rain stopped raining. But now we're trying to get on the National Forest property to find a campsite. Day 3, roaring plains wilderness. Way up high up here. And beautiful day today, no rain. Distance is where we started. Made it out of the roaring plains. Next stop, Dolly, Sods. Back into the wilderness. make it our last river crossing, day four. Red Creek. Made it through the Dolly Sods. Are you ready for trails that are wet, rocky, and challenging to follow, Dad?
Oh.